Voyager represents a great achievement from the golden age of planetary exploration, when humans were sending out a lot of really ambitious missions to the inner and outer planets. Scientists realized that in the 1970s, the planets would be aligned just right for a grand tour of the solar system, and the Voyager probe was designed to make that grand tour. I think for anyone like me who was born in the 70s, Voyager was a part of their childhood. Voyager 2 sent back some of the first images ever of Uranus and Neptune. It collected scientific data from the planets, some of which is still being used today. Voyager 2 discovered 11 brand new moons around Uranus, and that the planet had a significant magnetic field. It also discovered that the mysterious red spot on Jupiter that people had been puzzling over for years was actually an ongoing turbulent storm in Jupiter's atmosphere. Both of the Voyager spacecraft are still out there. They have left the limits of the solar system and are now exploring interstellar space. The Voyager mission, of course, filled in a lot of gaps in our knowledge about the outer planets, but it also was incredibly inspirational. Voyager 2 was a part of so many people's lives for over a decade as it visited the outer planets, sending back images that were broadcast around the country and around the world. For folks like myself who were young during those days and who grew up with this spacecraft, it really gave you the notion that we were a civilization that was exploring the planets and that was going to continue moving out into space.